Hello, everyone. We are Kuru Futaba, the women's chorus group of the Chicago Futaba Kai Japanese School Parent Organization and the Japanese Chamber of Commerce of Chicago member families.
皆様こんにちは。私たちはシカゴ双葉会日本語学校の保護者と JCCC 会員が活動している女性コーラスグループコール双葉です。
The song we'll sing first is ひまわりの約束 which means sunflower promise。
まず最初にお聴きいただく歌はひまわりの約束です。
This song was composed by singer-songwriter Hata Motohiroand was the theme song of the movie Stand By Me, Doraemon, released in Japan in 2014. In an interview, the composer answered questions on songwriting. He said that he cares about the listener's interpretations of songs. Just as we each walk our own path of life, he feels that every listener should have their own interpretation. While we may read different things into the song,Yet the heart of the song shines through.
この歌はシンガーソングライターの畑元博さんの歌で、2014年に日本で公開された映画「スタンドバイミー、ドラえもん」の主題歌としても知られています。畑さんはあるインタビューでこのように答えています。人それぞれの解釈を大切にしている。人生の歩みが人それぞれであるように。同じ歌でも聴く人によって解釈は違っていい。その違いを認めながら歌の心が伝わるように。
So the song ひまわりの約束 or sunflower promise touches upon past and future, the scenery of current times and all its hues. It's a number that's often sung at graduation ceremonies all over Japan.
過去と未来現在の景色、そして色彩を伴ったこのひまわりの約束は、現在日本各地の卒業式でも歌われています。それではお聴きください。
Enjoy your first song.
Bye.
Next up is a summer themed medley of three children's songs: Hamabe no Uta, or Song of the Seashore, Natsu no Omoide, or Summer Memories, and Yashi no Mi, or The Coconut.
次に浜辺の歌、夏の思い出、ヤシの実、この3曲をメロディーにした夏の童謡メドレーをお聴きいただきます。
Here's a quote: As I walked around the seashore in the morning, I'm reminded of things of the past. End quote. Hayashi Kokei, who wrote these lyrics to the song Hamabe no Uta or Song of the Seashore, spent his childhood in Kanagawa Prefecture. Tsujido Beach in the Shonan area is thought to be the inspiration of this song, that primal scene in his heart.
明日浜辺をさまよえば昔のことぞしのばるる。朝浜辺をぶらぶら歩いていると昔のことが思い出される。浜辺の歌を作詞した林古慶は幼い頃を神奈川県で過ごしました。湘南にある辻堂海岸がこの歌の原風景だと言われています。
The second song in the medley, 夏の思い出 or Summer Memories, sings of early summer scenes in Oze in Gunma Prefecture.
夏の思い出は群馬県尾瀬の初夏の情景を歌っています。
Emma Shoko, who wrote the words to this song, happened to visit Oze and saw the white Mizubasho flower blooming across the panoramic landscape. She later described the feeling she felt at the time as pure enchantment, as if she were having a beautiful dream. Then, in the immediate post-World War II period, she received the commission to create a song of dreams and hopes.And that Oze landscape came to mind. The song Natsu no Omoide, or Memories of Summer, expresses how moved she felt at that time.
作詞をしたエマ・ショーコはたまたま訪れた尾瀬で一面に咲き乱れる水芭蕉を目にしました。その時の気持ちを後に夢心地と表現しています。戦後すぐに夢と希望のある歌をと制作を依頼され思い浮かんだのがあの尾瀬の情景、そしてその時の感動を詩にしたのがこの夏の思い出です。
The final song in the medley is Yashi no Mi, or The Coconut. The lyrics were based on an occurrence that ethnologist Yanagida Kunio had experienced. Yanagida was staying one summer on the promontoryat the tip of the Atsumi Peninsula, and he kept seeing coconuts washing ashore there. Coconuts arriving on the Kuroshio Current from southerly islands. His friend, the novelist Shimazaki Tōson, wrote the poem that serves as the lyrics of this song, based upon the story told by his dear friend. But apparently there's a double meaning.Tōson imagines the coconut's wandering journey as his own wistful wandering journey away from his ancestral home.
メロディーの最後はヤシの実です。この歌詞の誕生には民族学者の柳田邦夫の体験が元になっています。ある年の夏、愛知県渥美半島の先端の岬に滞在していた柳田が黒潮に乗って南の島から海岸に流れ着くヤシの実を幾度となるなく見ることがありました。親友の島崎藤村はこの友人の体験をヒントにヤシの実の漂泊の旅を自分が故郷を離れてさまよう憂いを重ね歌曲ヤシの実の詩を読んだと言われています。
These three summer themed songs are among the most beloved in JapanJazz and bossa nova elements in the arrangement enliven the performance. Please enjoy.
日本の愛唱歌から夏を代表する3曲をジャズやボサノバの要素を取り入れたアレンジでお聴きください。
Thank you.